Hello, marhaba. This is Colette, and today we are going to talk about the Arabic origin of few English words. You know the Arabic origin of the words. It could come also from the Sanskrit or from the Indian, and you know that Arab also they conquest part of Europe, Spain, the south part. So lots of words have been mingled. And most of the English words we can find its origin in the Arabic language. I have chosen a selection of few words and I would like to share it with you. For example, the word of amber. Amber, it is called ambar, which is a semi-precious stone. We have the word algorithm, which is a mathematical solution for some problems. And it's coming from the name of a mathematician in a Persian mathematician, which is called Al-Khawarizmi. We have the word algebra, which is Al-Jabr. Then we have artichoke. Artichoke is coming from Ardishauke. It is a vegetable. Then we have the word apricot. Apricot is coming from the word Arabic word Al-Barkuk. Then we have the word alcohol. Alcohol is coming from alcohol, which is a grounded material used, also purified. And then we have alcove. Alcove with its the dome, al-qubba. Then we have the word adobe. Adobe is the brick that we use for construction, and in Arabic we call it atob. Then we have also the word assassin. Assassin is hashashin. It's coming from the name of gangs who always used to make troubles. So these are from the main words from the letter A. Then we have the word cumin. Cumin is kamun. Kamun, these are a kind of spices that we also use. We have the word coffee. Coffee is qahwa, which is very popular. Then we have the word candy, al-qandi, which is a crystallized sugar that we bring from cane sugar, al-qandi. Then we have the word checkmate. Checkmate, when we play chess, checkmate is a sheikh mat. Checkmate is a sheikh mat, that we killed a sheikh. Then we have the word also check. Check is a suck. It's a proof that we are owning a property. The check is a suck. Then we have the word also cotton. Cotton is cotton. There is the word also chemistry. Chemistry is alchemia, and it's coming also from alchemy. Alchemy is the science that used to be used old age to transform all materials to gold. So chemistry is alchemia. In the letter J, we have the word Gibraltar. Gibraltar is a famous mountains south of Spain, and it is coming from the word Jabal Tariq, which was a general in the Arabic army who conquered this area, Tariq Ben Ziyad, and the name of the mountain is coming after his name. Then we have the word ghost. Ghost is al-ghul. Ghul is ghost, and it is coming also from the stories coming from the Arabian Night. Then we have the word in H, like harem. Harem is a quarter for women in a place. It is only used by women. And from where the word we have also haram. Haram, harem is harim and haram. So harem is the quarter of women, and haram is forbidden. This quarter of women used to be forbidden for men. So do the words harem, which is harim. And then we have the word hazard. Hazard is coming from zahir. Zahir is the dice. It's the game of luck. Hazard is dice, and from the Arabic word zahir. Zahir is the luck, when you play for your luck. In the music instrument, we have the word lute. Lute is al-oud. It's similar to al-guitar, to the guitar, but it has different number of strings. So lut is al-oud. Then we have the word lemon. Lemon is vegetables. We call it in Arabic laymoun. It's brought from India, then it has been brought up to Spain. Lemon, and the Arabic kings, they used to use it as ornament for their gardens. Then we have the word masquerade. Mascara or masquerade is coming from Arabic word maskhara, which is something ridiculous, maskhara. Then we have the word monsoon. Monsoon is the season, and we have mawsam in Arabic. Mawsam is the season. This is the season of rain. Monsoon is the season of rain. Then we have the word also magazine. Magazine is coming from makhazin. Magazine is makhazin. And we used to store things, military things mainly. Min makhzan, magazine is makhzan, makhazin. Then we have the word Muslim or Muslim in French. And this is a kind of material that it used to be brought from a part from Iraq, Mosul. So Muslim from Al-Mosul, which is the area in Iraq. Another word is the mummy. The mummy is al-mumya, mumya. Then we have also the parrot. Parrot is bubara. In French, it used to be papagail, but the P, the bubara, the B has been transferred to P, and then in English it became parrot. Then we have another word is the racket of tennis, racket. Racket is al-raha, rahat al-yad, we call it racket, raha, racket. Then we have also a few letters in S, like the sugar. Before, the European used to use honey to sweeten their food. They didn't know the sugar. Later on, with the Arab people, they brought in the sugar, and it is called in Arabic sukkar. Sugar is sukkar. Then we have also the safari. Safari is coming from safar, and safar is travel. Safari is traveling in the forest. Safari, so it's coming from safar. And then we have the Sawahili. Sawahili is the tribes who live near the coast. Sawahil. Sawahil is the coast, and from there they took the name of Sawahili. And then we have the word tariff. Tariff is the fee that you pay to go somewhere, and in Arabic it is called tarif. So tarif, it became tariff in English. Then also another word is Trafalgar. Trafalgar in Arabic is taraf al-gharib. It used to be during the British Empire, and this Trafalgar, there was a very important battle that happened in the utmost west of the British Empire, and it used to be taraf al-gharib, the utmost west, and we call it Trafalgar. It became Trafalgar, taraf al-gharib, Trafalgar. Then we have the word also wadi. Wadi, it has been brought up by the Arabs to Spain, like Wadi al-Kibir, and it's a very famous area in Spain. And Wadi is valley, it's a big valley. And then we have the word zircon, which is a artificial diamond. We call it also zarkut. Zircon is zarkut. So these are the most important or common or popular words. الكلمات popular الشعبية, common المستعملة الأكثر, that we use and we know that it is coming from the Arabic origin. I hope you find this enriching, and hope to see you next time. إلى اللقاء. Bye.